I just punched his jaw off. That was great.